good evening, you too. Hopefully I'll stop, I'll learn enough to stop doing these videos at the end of a long day after I've been overworked and tired. But just a quick video to dispel the myth that physicians make you wait in an exam room simply for their own amusement. I had a female patient today accuse me of just this. She'd been in the room for about 20 minutes when I came in, and I explained to her that the reason she'd been waiting was because I afforded the previous patient the same opportunity I was going to give her, that I was going to listen and take my time with her and address her problems accordingly. And of course, that irritated her, pissed her off, because nobody likes having logic thrown back at them. But anyway, we're not off sitting somewhere enjoying a pipe or reading a magazine or something. We are actually working. I remember the days when I was a kid, when there were still ashtrays and physicians smoking in doctor's offices, but it does not happen anymore, I assure you. Anyway, that's just kind of my thought about how today went. Busy time of year, a lot of sick people, so doing our best.